Hello and welcome back to the channel, and today we'll be covering two topics quickly, and we'll be starting with news of new music by Dr. Dre and Eminem coming soon, and end it with a post about how 50 Cent can no longer go to Detroit according to Ja Rule. So when it comes to new music by Eminem, at first we were getting teases on his channel and social media in general. But since 50 Cent opened his mouth about working with Eminem on a new song and confirmed that Eminem is indeed working on a new album which could come sooner, many have now jumped in on the action since 50 Cent has opened the floodgates. If you missed the video I did on 50 Cent recently, click the link that pops up at the top right corner now to catch up on how this started. I said in a previous video that I was going to make a video on the pattern that Eminem new music teases created, the possible directions his next project will take, and that video is coming soon, so bear with me. But now, after 50 Cent opened the floodgates with the confirmation that Eminem is working on something, LA's big boy dropped the next clues and even added that Eminem also has brand new songs with Dr. Dre and that he's heard a couple of songs that sound amazing. I also did a video on that, and now most recently, NWA's associate DJ Speed has now jumped in on the action of teasing fans about new music from Eminem, but more recently, the teases include Dr. Dre's involvement, which is excellent news for most fans of Eminem and the Doctor. On his Instagram stories, the DJ added fuel to the fire by posting this image of Dr. Dre and Eminem with the caption, "Coming soon," with a Doctor and Goat icon below. And this is in line with 50 Cent's comments recently about Eminem's next project coming soon. Now, in my opinion, sooner means in the next few months, probably before the year runs out, and this time around with all the teases and confirmations by associates, it's safe to say that the new album will get some kind of promotion before it drops, or even a new single before the album releases, so we'll wait and see. Like I always say, if you're in here, remember to smash that like button to support the channel, free of charge. It's like donating without actually parting ways with your cash. How easy is that? And subscribe to the channel if you're new and turn on notifications. Furthermore, Eminem released Encore, the Marshall Mathers LP 2, and Revival towards the end of the year, so if anything drops before the year ends, it won't be a first for a solo project from Eminem, so nothing unusual about that. In addition, Shady Records' last album, Shady 15, also dropped towards the end of the year, so there's that, and 2019 makes it 20 years of Shady Records. So for those who doubted the news that Eminem was working on something initially when it was just the teases, as you can see, we've now had confirmation from 50 Cent, Big Boy and DJ Speed, too much smoke now, so it's safe to say Eminem and Dr. Dre have set the lab on fire. Big Boy, when he confirmed brand new music from Dr. Dre and Eminem, he suggested that it was a private listening session, and one has to wonder who else was there with them and who's coming out next to tease us about fire music from the dynamic duo. Now moving on to the next topic of the day. We've all known what's been going on between 50 Cent and Ja Rule for over a decade. In fact, many are even tired of seeing 50 and Ja Rule in the same sentence, and it's been a series of getting back at the other guy for years now. One of the recent highlights was 50 Cent purchasing tickets of Ja Rule's show to make the hall empty and humiliate Ja, and more recently, Ja Rule headed to Instagram to claim that 50 Cent has been banned from Detroit. Twitter users have already reacted to this, and I've seen some funny posts about this one, including one that said, "Ja thinks Detroit is located in Queens," and this was the post that started it all. As you can see from this section of the essay posted on Instagram, Ja said, "How many times we gotta tell you this ain't some fairy tale made up by a bunch of white writers in Hollywood like Power. Matter of fact, you're banned. Don't come to Detroit. You're trying to use BMF for street credibility cause you have none. Now, I'll leave a link to this post so you can read the rest if you're interested. But from the looks of it, Ja pretty much banned 50 on the spot while writing this essay on Instagram right after he said, matter of fact. And I say, no one man should have all that power. And knowing the history between these two guys, this is just one of many more to come in the future, and most people have lost interest in this whole beef, especially since Ja lost relevance a long time ago, but 50 Cent still doesn't miss an opportunity to kick a man while he's down, so this will go on forever. So what are your thoughts on all this? We get another confirmation of brand new music from Eminem and Dr. Dre, so this is building up the hype nicely, and 50 Cent and Ja Rule are still at each other's throats to this day. Leave your thoughts below, like and subscribe if you haven't, and see you on the next one.